Welcome to how to set up Tenda 4G router using your phone in 3 minutes. This is my Tenda 4G router. I look for the default wireless network name and wireless security printed on the device. Then connect the SIM card to the 4G router. On my phone, I connected to the default wireless network of the Tenda 4G router. I connected to the Tenda router using the information I found in the previous step. After completing the connection, I installed an application called Tenda Wi-Fi. This is an application to configure and manage devices such as mesh Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi routers and 4G routers. After completing the installation of the application, open it and start configuring the Tenda 4G router. Do not log in. Make sure your phone connects to the Tenda router via Wi-Fi. If you want to manage your Tenda router from anywhere, create a new Tenda account. This is a new router with default configurations, so you are prompted to configure it. The following are the configuration steps for the first time using the Tenda 4G router. You skip SIM setup and go to the next step. Next, you configure the wireless network. You configure the wireless network name and wireless network security. After completing the configuration, your phone will lose connection to the router because the wireless network has changed. Go to Connection Management on your phone and connect to the newly configured wireless network. Above are the basic configuration steps for the Tenda 4G router using a phone. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. After completing the connection to the Tenda 4G router for the second time, open the Tenda Wi-Fi application and learn the advanced configurations. On the Tenda Wi-Fi application, you can change the wireless network configuration or go to other advanced configurations like access control, internet setup, password management and more. Good luck!